Hello, my students. Our session today is Unit 6, Lesson 4. Let's start with the revision. Choose the correct answer. Number 1, he asked me where was I was, I am I from. We said before in the reported speech, we turn the tense into its past. And if it was a question, we will make it as if it was a sentence. So, we will start with the subject and then the verb. The correct answer will be I was. He asked me where I was from. Number 2, they asked us if we were launching a new product. Here's the word if, so it means it's a question. So, we will use asked. Number 3, Anne asked when we were, where we are we opening the new shop? The correct answer is we were, because we will start with the subject and then the verb. Number 4, Jan told Sarah she can, would, shall, will travel abroad. The correct answer is would. And here we have some vocabs and their synonyms. Number 1, rivals. Rivals means competitors. For example, the two teams have always been rivals. Number 2, lucrative. Lucrative means profitable. Number 3, purchase. Purchase means buy. For example, they purchased the land for $1 million. Number 4, client. Client means customer. Income. Income means earnings. Overheads means fixed cost. For example, high overheads mean small profit margins. And now we have some questions on some phrasal verbs and we will explain their meanings. Choose the correct answer. Number 1. The new shopping center has been very successful and they are taking in, on, down, out more staff. The correct answer is on. Taking on means employ people. Again, take on means employ people. Number 2, my sister has come in, up, down, on with a great system to study quickly for exams. The correct answer has come up with. It means invent. Number 3, the new manager will take ahead over on in the offices next month. The correct answer will be take over. Take over means to control something. Again, take over means to control something. Number 4, after working for a bank, my mom decided to branch back out in on and open her own company. The correct answer is branch out. Branch out means to start to do an activity that you haven't done before. Again, branch out means to start to do an activity that you haven't done before. Number 5, the company is cutting off, back, out, on the number of workers in the factory. The correct answer is cutting back. Cutting back means to reduce something. And here it means they want to reduce the number of the workers in the factory. And thanks a lot.